new experiment today. I'm going to duct tape the crap out of some sodas. I got the idea from Painted Prepper, but I want to see if I can make a geyser out of these. Path of least resistance, right? Next up, my Gauntlet 30 using slugs. This thing's putting out the energy pretty close to a 22 long rifle. Let's see if this is a little more effective. It's kind of working, but not really effective. This might be a fail. Let's step it up to the Texan.